Washington meeting Turpin, and as Ed Murray reports from Washington's point of view, there's even more at stake this weekend than the state title.
This has to be the biggest week in the football career of Washington High running back Jason Kilmer. Not only are the Warriors going for their first ever state football championship, but with one more touchdown, Kilmer will set a new state record with his 49th score of the season.
Jason's a wonderful kid, you know. You wouldn't even know it that he scored 48 touchdowns and rushed for 2,500 yards. You know, that's secondary in his mind. You know, he's a four-point student, works hard in the classroom. He's probably out of these 37 kids we got. He's, you know, probably the hardest worker we got out here. And, you know, he's very deserving of everything he gives.
If we get a touchdown and Turpin doesn't score and we win state and have a state record, and that's because of everybody on the team.
We'd love to see him here. He needs to go out there and get it. He's real capable of doing it. He's probably one of the best running backs I've seen in a while.
Of course, individual goals are secondary this week. It's a state championship to win. And the Warriors face a pretty big challenge. Turpin owns the current longest winning streak in the state at 29 in a row. But then again, team goals seem to take care of those individual things.
Probably he's going to need to break the record for us to win the football game. Well, if he don't break it, we could be in trouble.
Washington's shot at history comes Saturday in Stillwater.
Thank you. return for Washington. Caught the ball at the 28-yard line. First down and 10 for the Warriors.
Still on the field goal, he is the home.
second hunt formation, number 8, Jace Brewer.
But Cole and Rapton and Sheffy Baxter receive the puck. Brewer to punt. Snap kicks one out fairly short. Takes a nice shot.
Thank you.
but at number 40, Justin Shelby, set for the return for the Cardinals. Good straight ahead, number 40, Justin Sippy. Gain of a couple.
Thank you. Greg Collison set to kick it ahead for Washington. 21, Mike Rathbun. 40, Justin Shepard set for the return. Number 40, Justin Shepard on the return. Number 40, Justin Shepard. center.
Thank you. 14. Brewer surveys his field.
That's a 7-0.
pinch could be for a couple. And now for the Orioles, David Johnson. Set to give the coach's achievement plaque.
Tonight was a night to enjoy that victory, as Ed Murray reports.
It's been a nonstop celebration since Saturday in Washington, a small community just south of Norman. And why not? It's the town's first boys' state title of any kind.
We've had a great past week, I guess, and you know, this kind of tops it off, just kind of a celebration for our town, our community, and our school, and you know, nothing could be better than this.
And there appears to be a new tradition: win the gold ball and lose some hair. It happened last week in Seminole, and in Washington, the entire staff got sheared.
These guys are great sports, and also they're great football coaches, and you know, somebody said my hair was slicker than the gold ball back here, but that's okay. I don't know if Mr. Wilson or superintendent will allow teachers to wear hats to school, but you know, I might be the first to try it.
And Coach Schneeberger knows with 31 of 37 players returning next year, the Warriors have a shot at a repeat.
I'll be careful this year. I'll kind of keep my mouth shut and make it a little bit easier, promise, I guess.
By the way, Coach Rubel, the bachelor in the bunch, wants us to remind all of you ladies that the hair does grow back quickly, he hopes. Ed Murray.